Manny Pacquiao and Floyd Mayweather are in negotiations for a mega fight that's set to go down May 2nd at the MGM Grand. The money these fighters are going to make is incredible. The entire world, not the boxing world, not the sports world, but the entire world is into this. You don't have to be a sports fan to tune in. Everyone wants it. Everybody wants to see it. Manny Pacquiao spoke with Lance Pugmire of the Los Angeles Times, one of the best reporters in the business. And Manny Pacquiao told Pugmire that Floyd Mayweather should sign this month to fight May 2nd. Essentially saying that if Mayweather doesn't sign the contract by the end of this month, then Manny will move on. Here's what Manny Pacquiao tells Lance Pugmire. My promoter and I, we've already agreed to the terms and conditions of whatever he wants. We're just waiting for the signed contract from him. That's the hard part. If they will fight or not, we have to know soon, because if they will not fight, we can move on and choose another opponent. We have a deadline this month. Manny Pacquiao was visiting the Los Angeles Times to promote his documentary, Manny, that's going to be released across the nation in selected theaters next Friday. Actually, this Friday, the 23rd. And Pacquiao tells Pugmire, the fans deserve this fight. No more will people bother me. Can the fight happen? It's time to make it happen. We're waiting on a signed contract. Pugmire reveals that sources close to the negotiations that don't want to go on the record are telling him that the holdup right now, quote, the hangup right now, according to an official close to the negotiation, but not authorized to speak publicly, is how Showtime, which televises Floyd Mayweather fights on pay-per-view, and HBO, which broadcasts Manny Pacquiao bouts on pay-per-view, can agree to broadcast the fight together. Another official said CBS chairman Les Moonves and HBO chairman Richard Plepper are expected to be involved in talks this week to hammer out a deal. Well, if the deal does work and this becomes a fight, it will be epic. It will be huge. Manny Pacquiao goes on to tell Pugmire, my job as a boxer is to know how much I get and to prepare for my fight. We just want to make the fight happen for the sake of the fans, for the sake of the millions of people around the world who are excited to see the fight. It's being reported, as you know, that the purse will be a 60-40 split in favor of Mayweather. Pugmire asked Pacquiao, what does he think about Amir Khan? And Pacquiao says there are a lot of fighters and there are interesting possibilities of opponents. So there you have it. Stay tuned. But if indeed it's the fault of the networks and not necessarily the fighters, you can't blame Mayweather if the networks can't agree on a split. Mayweather wants to fight. Manny wants to fight. The world wants to fight. But there's also business. And how do they split the money? And how do they divide the pie? And this is a tricky thing to do because Manny, of course, with HBO, Showtime, is with Mayweather. And that's part of hammering this out. What network does it air on? Does it air on HBO? Does it air on Showtime? Does it air on another channel, another outlet, and they just split 50-50? Who promotes what? So a lot of questions to be answered. But the big news, the big headline, Manny Pacquiao says he will wait for the end of this month, another week, basically, another week and a half, for the fight to be announced, or he's moving on. So there you have it. Stay tuned. Will it be Jesse Vargas? Will it be Amir Khan? Will it be Mikey Garcia for Pacquiao? As for Mayweather, will it be Miguel Cotto, a rematch? Will it be another fighter? We will see. For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Sekpak reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Sekpak.